Good rapper, Eazy-E, man, damn straight, yo. This makes me happy. Bad versus good versus good rappers. What? Two videos in one day. Preposterous. Hey, I told y'all I sold my soul to the devil. I got like infinite energy right now. But yeah, this video popped up in my subscription feed. Bad rappers versus good rappers versus good rappers. By liking. Don't tell Lua intensified charts. I figured I might as well watch it with y'all, you know, make a good reaction video. So without further ado, let's get it! Let's go!
For real, no 7 on my shoes, ice cream. Make stars, stop them out, it's a man down. What? Baby Milo custom PC getting fanned out. Not from the block, I'm from the H and we don't play around.
Shout out to my dog, Seth Frosty, for that amazing intro song. But yeah, without further ado, let's go. Bad versus good versus good rappers, let's get it! Insert coin. Matt OX, a bad rapper.
Damn!
I mean, he's still young, you know what I mean? He's still got a lot of room for improvement. As long as he keep making music and improving, he could be a goat in the future. Lil Baby, a good rapper. Strongly agreed. Made a half a ticket out promotion. Shout out Swisher Sweet, they keep me rolling, but if 50 Cent, a goat rapper. Hell yeah, 50 Cent an icon, bro. He's a legend. Bad rapper, going with Lil Xan here. I mean, it's hard to disagree with this one, bro, you know. Ah, copyright. But we got Lil TJ as a good rapper. Definitely agree. Good rapper, Tupac. 100%. One of the greatest rappers to ever live. Now you wanna act new. People wanna ask for shit. Act like they ain't ask you. Ungrateful. Man, I haven't heard of Skinny from the Nine for a long minute, bro. Now you got a cold. What? Now you leaking blood. Chief Keef, not a girl. Man, I'll put Chief Keef in the GOAT section, man. Press F if you think Chief Keef a GOAT, bro. Okay, this one I cannot disagree with. The man, the myth, the legend, Eminem. Classic! Kid Boo, the only rapper to have ever been cloned, man, in Canada in a facility. Truly an inspiration. He not for no human race. All my cars. But that, I'm not gonna lie, that's a good harder. Look at me, now the devil niggas to your bando. Send them hot rocks to your sandals. They say I remind them of Rando. Also, shout out to Lightparts for sponsoring this video, Chief. You can get your own pair in the link down below. They're really good. I recommend it. Good rapper, Eazy-E. Man, damn straight, yo. This makes me happy. Thank you for acknowledging Eazy-E, man. God damn, she's still making music. I thought she was just having babies with Playboi Carti, man, but. Super hot at 10 with no sun. Like Craig, I'm still the man with no gun. Serving nigga beef with no bun. Niggas got a foul. Denzel Curry, a good rapper. If I made this compilation, I would have put him in good, in a good category type of shit. Oh! Oh! Slim Jesus! My spirit animal, man! Yeah, Stunna for Vegas lit as fuck, bro. I really fuck with Stunna's music, man. Okay, excuse me. Mr. Bill Collector, icon, bro. I got problems. My check this music video, bro, I'ma pay my gives debt, me fucking eargasms. Gives me freaking eyegasms, yo. My check to Rob Manana, I'ma pay my debt, I promise. I spent 20. I just crossed. Riff rap, no one cares, come on. Oh, Smirk Purp for good rappers. Agreed, bro. I can Smirk Purp actually better than Lil Pump in terms of like rap abilities. Like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Classy. You gotta be tripping if you don't think Snoop Dogg a goat. Oh! Melon's favorite rapper, Machine Gun Kelly's SoundCloud cousin.
Rappers call me gay cause my braids pink.
Yo, man.
What? Rappers call me gay cause my braids pink. Man, I mean, if it bothers you that much, maybe just don't color your hair pink. Man, I feel like Tom McDonald a hater, man. He had like a lyric in his song. I don't need to do reactions to get views, okay? I said it. Oh! I feel like that one particularly hits me. Tom McDonald, man, fucked me up. I've been losing sleep. Ironically, that bar is from a track, I Hate Hip Hop, which is the genre and culture that gave him the views in the first place, but that's okay. It's okay. Everybody get met sometimes.
Rappers call me gay cause my braids pink.
Yo, man. I kinda 100 or better. 100. Back in 200 or better. 200. I might go put all my chains on.
I just might try to change.
She pop a perk and pussy wetter.
In the Brooklyn basement, face it,
damn, straight, bro. Richer than richer. So you niggas, if Biggie ain't in your GOAT list of rappers, man, you tripping, man. 22 Savage? It's still relevant? Ah, copyright. Fuck! Shit! But yeah, Jack Harlow a good rapper, man. He really, really good. No question, I would
speed for cracks and weed. Damn straight.
This compilation is amazing, bro. The taste of music is so good. What? The rapper of the most hits, a bad rapper. Preposterous, Kudva. That's preposterous. Hey, I go stupid, go retarded. Avice, look what you just started. I departed from apartments now. Big facts, man. Underrated as fuck. Wi-Fi funeral, man. Stop sleeping on my man. Stop sleeping on Wi-Fi, bro. He amazing as fuck, man. I get way too busy once you let me do the extras. Classic. She wanna link. I got a freeze on my link. It's still relevant too. My diamond sink, my diamond sink.
I bought her the Lambo, she bought me the Wraith. Swap it, practice, 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 make perfect. Nigga, it's never too late. Never,
man, never. I reckon I'll set close to be the GOAT, man. Oh, most definitely. Man, if you don't regard J. Cole as a GOAT, you don't deserve to listen to rap, man. Oh, God. I thought I'd never see this man again. He's still making music, huh? No one told him yet? Oh, well. Man, Polo G is definitely gonna be a GOAT in our near future, bro. He's one of the best rappers alive right now, bro. Woo! GOAT for sure, bro. Don't get it twisted, bro. Classic. Man, what happened to John Max, bro? My man still making music, or? Yeah! Tokyo's Revenge, underrated as fuck, man. Stop sleeping on Tokyo's Revenge, bro. Up next. Classic. Now I gotta stop saying, I'm saying classic way too much in this video. God damn. Watch out for his next hit single, Supreme. I'ma go flex on a bitch, go start on a bitch. I'm sorry, I'm having my way. Man, I'm so glad Lil Skies came back to making music. I was getting depressed without him, man. Jay-Z, the greatest businessman in hip hop to ever do it. Got a long neck and a long chest. Hey, long neck, bad rapper. Bro, what are you saying, man? What are you saying, Chief? He walked so all the other long neck people like me could run. Man, let's have a moment of silence for Sir Daddy Long Neck. Okay, that's enough. Thank you for putting Gunna as a good rapper, bro. Typically, people disrespect my mans and put him in the bad categories. But you see his true potential, man. That's it. Classic lines, man. My man's an icon, bro. As much as we want to hate on Lance for going, at least he's got an original sound. Everybody else sound the same these days, but Lance, you know it's a Lance track when you hear it. You know what I'm saying? Fresh out of shootout, they happen to live. Police came back when I went in the crib, and I denied. Oh, Racket! Man, you can tell Lycan is educated. Cause this compilation is A plus, man. Lil Meerkat, they reckon. Man, that baby, future GOAT. 100%. I can see this guy being a legend in like 10 years, man. He gonna be up there, bro. So much to say, but 16 ain't enough. Agree on 1,000,000%. Next, Kudva.
fuck.
My boy, Kid Laroi.
My life is a movie directed.
Aussie Girl. Another rapper from Australia, go as far as he has. Well, maybe Iggy, but that don't count, man.
As far as rap go, it's only natural. I explain my plateau and also what defines my name. First it was nasty, but
I hate for it to happen. Try to make the news.
I just got out of SDBD Wayne Ecker, White Neck.
Have you ever did much?
Man, I reckon White Neck actually go hard, bro. I mean, where else are you gonna put Dr. Dre, bro? Wait, that's it? That's the end of the video? No X, no 6ix9ine? Oh god, this video just left me in a state of anxiety. I need to know where rappers such as 6ix9ine, X, Lil Pump, Blueface, Lil Uzi, Thugga, Future, where do they all belong? I need a part 2. If you guys want a part 2, make sure to smack the like button so we can find out what the fuss is all about. But hey, other than that was an amazing compilation. Liking, bro, I really fuck with your taste. Don't tell Lua Lua intensified charge, they're gonna get really angry. Ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe, smack the bell button. Shout out to LifePods once again for sponsoring this video. You can get your own pair in the description down below. But hey, other than that, thank you so much for watching. And till next time, peace out. Take care, yo.